In an animation, a person types the title resume words on a computer keyboard. The typed words appear on the monitor.
Resumes are door openers.
An animated woman turns and rolls her chair away from the desk.
They're your first impression. Good news is, you also get the first word. The bottom line is that there are words to include and words to avoid.
In front of a mirror, she lifts her hands as though giving a performance. She points at an imaginary audience member.
With my thought leadership and core competency on this topic, you'll be able to think outside of the box and really move the needle. Trust me, I'm a hard worker and it's all in my wheelhouse.
On a couch, she sips from an Indeed mug.
Now, if what I just said sounded off, you're not wrong. Half of the words I used are actually ones to avoid on your resume.
Books drop onto a table. Titles, core competency, bottom line, move the needle, thought leadership, wheelhouse, think outside the box, hard worker.
Don't remember which ones? Those are no-nos.
She shoves the books to the floor.
No business lingo, no givens, and nothing too general. Now, I'll show you the words you want to include. Strong action verbs that speak to your value at past jobs.
On a stage, she stands in front of a projector screen.
To convey your communication skills, use words like collaborated, conveyed, instructed, performed.
Each word populates her presentation slide. In a studio, she holds a wooden paint palette and paint brush. She flings paint onto 5 landscape paintings on canvases.
For creative positions, get crafty with authored, brainstormed, briefed, communicated, conceptualized.
Each word decorates a canvas. In a bank, she tosses a money bag onto a pile of bags in a vault.
For financial gigs, these pay off. Audited, classified, halted, equalized, dispensed.
Each word labels a bag in the vault. In a meeting room, she shakes the hand of each participant. They each wear a words to use name tag.
For sales, these words sound marketable. Captured, conserved, converted, earned, generated.
In a lab, she clutches a drill and rolls out from beneath a machine.
Lastly, for all those tech positions, get technical with words like advanced, architected, automated, coded, deployed.
Next to a rocket, each word is printed on the floor of the lab.
Well, I think that's everything. Remember that the smallest moves are sometimes the smartest. Like and subscribe for more tips.
In an office, she grins and holds a wrench. Indeed logo. Text, the information on the video is provided as a courtesy. Indeed is not a career or legal advisor and does not guarantee job interviews or offers.